Lately, I've been getting some negative comments on my YouTube channel. Apparently, people aren't too fond of my cute things.
Except for my Christmas sweater.
Well, you'll soon find out that I don't care at all. Not one bit. There's nothing you say that'll get me angry. I am a very good liar. What you people say is hurtful. It's not nice. It attacks my feelings. And you know what? I don't think that I will ever. I'm a strong person. You'll expect not as much from me as before, except I will be posting videos just as often. I will now moderate comments. I'll delete them right off the spot. I don't need your sass. Okay? Okay, I don't need your sass. I don't need anything. You're not worth my time. See, I lied there again. I lied, and it's pretty good, wasn't it? Well, regardless, okay. Don't. Don't do those mean things again. Don't do those mean things. Unless it's constructive and polite and nice. And if it's a compliment. Don't call me a faggot. I'm not one for mean things, you know? People can be mean all they want, and I won't be mean. I won't be mean. I'm not a mean person. I wash my dishes every night. I clean my bedroom. Clean my bedroom. Does anybody else clean their bedroom? I didn't think so. I've got a list of responsibilities. It's up on my board, right up there. I'll show you some other time. I sculpt. I have clay that I sculpt with. I make good grades. I try in school. I don't find a problem with that. I don't find a problem with that. I don't find a problem with that.